give him a nice hand, Mr. Super Chuck.